The Marlboro, a historic downtown Winnipeg hotel, celebrated its 95th birthday Wednesday. Built in 1914 at a cost of $400,000, the hotel was originally called the Olympia. James Chisholm was the architect, and he based the design on the modern Gothic Renaissance style that was popular of hotels of the era. After a brief closing, which featured a six-floor expansion, the hotel reopened in 1923, this time as the Marlboro.
It was built at the peak of the pre-First World War building boom. And is therefore part of that grand built heritage that Winnipeggers, I think, value so very much. That's a legacy of the risk takers and entrepreneurs that were here at that time.
Among the more memorable rooms in the hotel is the Churchill Dining Room, an elegant space on the main floor that many consider to be one of the more stunning rooms in the province. The beautiful 24-foot ceiling displays 9 double groin arches, reminiscent of a Gothic cathedral.
So it's a classical type of architecture, but it's really the only room in Winnipeg that exhibits it in this way.
Other historic rooms of note include the Olympia Bar, with its beautiful chandeliers from Tiffany's of New York, and Oxford Hall, which once housed the famous Winnipeg Press Club for a brief time in the 70s. Another impressive feature of the hotel is the original marquee at the front entrance.
The green color of the marquee today is the original color used in 1914.
The signature green awning is 80 feet long and remains one of the most beautiful pieces of architecture in the city.